Police in Georgia were making a traffic stop, and then a car on the other side of the highway drives up the back of a tow truck ramp at full speed, and then it goes airborne.
Guys, you're taking EMS immediate roll.
What?
The car hit the tow truck cab before flying about 120 feet, then hit another car when it landed. The driver did survive, but was seriously hurt. One deputy was hurt by some flying debris.